the headquarters of the 112th Division of the 38th Army. There's a very special day approaching, a day the PLA has been waiting for. This is Senior Colonel Liu Xingwei. He's a very senior officer and commands 10,000 men, yet he bears no sign of his rank. It's a hangover from the Maoist days of absolute equality, when the only difference between an officer and his men was the cut of his uniform. But that's all about to change. The party has decided to reward the army, and Colonel Liu and his fellow officers have something to celebrate. It's a week before National Day 1988. In each of the seven military districts, a ceremony like this is taking place. It's a simple roll call of names, but an historic moment. 25 years after it was abolished in the Cultural Revolution, the PLA is reintroducing rank. Outside on the steps, it's like Christmas. Each plastic bag holds a new uniform with epaulettes, new badges, a shirt and tie. As well as regaining a recognizable chain of command, the PLA is getting a whole new look. It's not surprising these officers are excited about their new image. Until today, the PLA was one of only two armies in the world without rank. Now, there's only Albania. It's a simple and cheap way to boost morale. The old ways are dead, and there's not an officer here who regrets their passing.
This is the second time that the party and the army have conferred rank since I joined the army. The first time was in 63. I was given rank and it was abolished in 65. So this is the second time. It shows the concern and care of the party and the people. It's also good for the army's image.
It's dawn in Beijing. Already 20,000 people are gathered in Tiananmen Square. They're here to see something that's an everyday event, the raising of the flag in front of the Gate of Heavenly Peace. But today is October the 1st, National Day. Big public holiday of the year. Everyone gets 3 days off. Families get together celebrating the anniversary of the foundation of the People's Republic of China. It's a day to wear your best, your new clothes, especially for the PLA, because today the new uniforms and ranks go on show for the first time.
Today is our national day, the People's Republic of China's national day. I feel very happy in my new uniform. I'm 2nd Lieutenant, Technical Troops. The introduction of ranks is part of the four modernizations.
We wish that ranks could be resumed much earlier. It has been talked about since 1980. Today's the day, and all we comrades and cadres are very happy.
I guess I feel very happy. I've just become a soldier when along came the military reforms. Now I get to wear the new uniform. It's an honor for the army given by the party and the people.
It's great.
How long have you been in the army?
1 year.
And what's your rank?
Corporal.
How can I put it? I'm honored and I'm very happy. It's an honor given by the government to the whole PLA. We're very happy.
In the square where 40 years ago Mao declared China's freedom, it's celebrations round the clock. There's a new look PLA with a very different sound.